Yeah, India winning the toss, then they're going to bat first, and many in today. We think around about 15,000 people, so it's great. It's great to see them all here. And we've got a capacity here of about 33,000, so 14 or 15,000 in. It's terrific to see. A bit of normality, and I'm sure they'll be rewarded with some brilliant cricket ahead throughout the next few days.